Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and yes, it is gonna be a very long ass video this time, because guess what, we're going on tour with Nikki. Today's my friend's birthday, so you know, I'm gonna give y'all some content. Hold on. And don't forget, if it's your first time watching one of my own videos, please be sure to click that subscribe down below and hit that notification bell so you'll be first notified whenever I brand new video drops. And you, yes you, if you hit this video, keep on watching. Happy birthday.
Thank you,
Nasty. You're so aggy.
No worries.
And who the makeup artist though? Who did they?
BC Beats, are you done?
Where's she at? Say hi.
Hey. Keep
Let them know who you are. Hold on.
Beast the
Bees. All right, I'm gonna put your name. She added up. She did. And she got the good stuff, the Morphe. Hold on. So we here, y'all. It looks cute from the outside. It's so, like, the scenery is, like, it's so cute. It's definitely given what it's supposed to give. A pretty cute restaurant. Look at the stairs. The stairs are so fire. Like, what the fuck? Are you kidding me right now? Like, look, what the fuck? I didn't even realize that. Like, what the fuck? Are you kidding me? Are y'all shitting me right now? Hold on. Nah, this shit eats. Like, eats. Shit eats. Yeah, look at my food. Look at my good food, too. Like, I feel like we all have the same thing. But yeah, we have the chicken breast square.
The skewers.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Happy birthday, dear Trini. Happy birthday to you.
Trini G.
Yeah. Shorty, my Beyonce. You just said Beyonce.
Get up at the mug. You got to go.
You need to leave. Look at chicken breast, skewer, chuguan. When she hear kalau, and party and drinks, and who can smoke, I skin kitchen fire. So yes, we are going to the club. We're supposed to be there for 11 o'clock, it's 9:25. I guess we're about to leave here because it's in Queens, and we're in the city, we're in Manhattan. So, yeah, we're gonna have a good time. And so celebrate my friend's birthday. Mwah! Bad to people last night. Guan, yesterday, guan. My outfit for end of vlog to it just did guan. It just did guan. Like, when I reach home probably like after 2. And at them time, I remember I said, oh shit, Joe, you never ended the vlog yesterday. I'm like, what the fuck? But, anyways, the day in the building, yesterday was really fun. Like, my girl, she had a blast, which is so, you know, like, yeah. My girl had a blast, and when she had a blast, like, We didn't give a shit about anything else because she had a blast. But yes, people, I have planned for today. I have an interview at 1:30. So, mega deal with that. But don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hey guys, so it's officially Pink
Friday. Oh my God, I'm so
we are currently, I see. Say hi to the vlog, y'all. Hold on. Hey.
Anyway, so we're actually on our way
to Pink Friday. We're on our way to Gag City.
Yeah, bitch.
We're about to make bitches gag. Say hi to the vlog.
Are you going to Pink Friday?
Yeah.
Are you a barb?
Yeah.
Okay, give me a line. Hold on. Give me a line. From. Exactly. Exactly. Nigga said from what?
Nigga said from what?
But yes, people, we are outside.
Yeah.
So the lips are pink. The shades are pink. Is it focus or just me?
It's focus?
Is it focus? Oh. Hi, guys.
I don't think. Oh, it is focus. It's the glasses, yeah? Girl. It's focus.
Let me see.
It's focus.
Let me just. Test
it's
it
focus,
out.
Right?
Yeah, guys.
It's focused.
Are you seeing me? Yeah, it's focused now.
It's focused.
Y'all be careful. It's crazy in the
street. Thank you. Girl, we need. We are so annoying.
I know. She was loving it though.
I know. So, yes, we are going to Gag City. It's officially here, y'all. Gag motherfucking City. The girls are outside. Yeah. We're about to meet the rest of the crew, the rest of Barb, and you know, we're about to fuck shit up. But yes, people, so I'm gonna catch y'all back.
Bye.
Deuces! Bye. I'm gonna see y'all in the next Clippy Clippy! Yes! Oh, it's gone.
All my tippy-dos, shaking your bottom and all my
tippy-dos. Me by the man's when I ride the dicky, I.
Oh my God!
right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. We don't judge each other in Gag City. We judge the dumb people outside of Gag City.
Uh-huh.
We can talk about how ugly and dumb they are.
Uh-huh.
Let's go, Juice.
The aftermath shenanigans. Yeah. Thank you. Want to get another climb? Let another bartender, yeah.
Oh. Very aggressive.
Very aggressive.
Damn, my neighbor.
Hey, Guang. So cute. Yeah. Hi guys! So as y'all could, I don't even know, like, why are we going to see Nicki Minaj again?
Oh,
we are going to see Nicki again for the second time in a week!
Run that shit the fuck back. Shit was too
we
good.
We can't do them shit just dry like that. We gotta bring that shit, we gotta prep them shit, like, ah! We gotta prep them for shit like that, hold on. So yes guys, we are going to see Nicki Minaj for the fucking second time in a fucking week. Which, I don't think if you're a Barbs, I'm not Barb's to do this. I don't feel like you have to really be a Nicki fan to actually step out of your comfort zone and get a ticket to go see Nicki again.
Can the non-Barb's even afford to do this?
Like, what the fuck? But yes, guys, we're going to see Nicki at Barclays Center this time. So we're going to be in Brooklyn. Yeah. And we're going to see Nicki. And she's going to fuck shit up again. Like, hold on. Hold the fuck on. So yes, we're on our way. We're about, how far are we?
We are like 20 minutes away.
Yeah, we're like 20 minutes away. The show starts, it doesn't start at 8.
You know mother is always
it doesn't start at 8, but we're supposed to get there initially for 8. So I guess that's what we're trying to aim for. And the Barbs are outside. We got on our pink. And we're looking fine as fuck, okay? So I hope y'all are enjoying this vlog so far, because I'm going to add this part to the first part of the vlog, because I don't want to do two separate vlogs. So yeah. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all for now. Toodles! What's up, people? Me and Gag City hungry. The Dalai had to get something to eat. But that's the truth.
We need to find a bathroom, though. Come down, I'm gonna take a long night.
Three, stand up! Bring it back, 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 bring it back! We almost here, we almost here, we almost here, we almost here, we almost here!
Yep! 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 Yep!
Tell you, like a nigga called no.
Out of 10, how is Nikki? Her.
10.
A 10?
Definitely 8.
Yeah, right?
Understood the assignment.
Okay. Yeah. The performance? Hmm? The performance?
Was gold.
It was gold.
Golden. Golden. Bitch.
The skin?
The queen for a reason.
The skin?
Girl, glowing.
The body?
Giving.
Eden?
10 out of
10. We had a time. Yeah. It was definitely a time. Boy, 10 out of 10. Nikki owes us nothing. Nikki owes us nothing. Nothing at all. She heads out. Like, the setup.
No crumbs last
night. No crumbs. Like, she, yeah. Uh-huh. You know what got me? When she couldn't find the mic. I was like, this bitch.
Didn't that y'all?
She couldn't find the mic. Like, what the fuck? Sis couldn't find the mic, y'all. But she ended up
figuring it out.
Figuring it out. Within the smoke. Cause bitch, it was foggy. It was foggy everywhere. Not at all.
It was like
for real, like what the fuck? And then when she went down after she finished wearing the green dress, bitch, she almost fell. You see her? Nikki is such a character. Like she is such a character. Yes, people, we're there. We got them a full and belly. How's the food, Raya? Who made it? It's not good. How's the food? He's enjoying it. Exactly.
I'm eating.
He's enjoying it.
I was hungry, but that has nothing to do with this. The food is dumb good.
Yeah.
I would tell this bitch if it wasn't.
Yeah. So I guess Rye is hating, but.
Yeah.
Either way, she's still eating. How was the concert, y'all? Hold on. How was the concert?
Very good, real good.
Out of 10.
20.
Out of 10. 20. Hold on. 20. I have fun. Did y'all have fun?
I had a great time.
That's good. Did y'all have fun?
Yeah.
Okay, bro. Did y'all have fun?
Of course.
Y'all sound dead. Did y'all have fun?
Yeah.
There we go. Yeah. Hold on. Did you have fun, girlie?
Oh, I just.
Did you have fun?
Yes.
Okay, bro. Another Nikki concert down. How was it, y'all? Hold on.
I had an amazing time. 10 yeah. 10 great
time experience. Was had.
Yeah.
Voice going in and out. You know. Another one. Well, thank you. Another one. We had fun, guys. We had mad fun again. Nikki owes us nothing.
I'm gonna go to the next one. May 3rd.
Oh yeah. Later. Have fun. See you home. Cause the fuck not. But yes, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. I hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. And I swear to God, there's more like contents coming soon. Like, I'm gonna give y'all like contents where like y'all gonna be like, Jordan,
my picture looks so fat.
Hold on, well, yes, guys. Now, my yeah. This pink clip is given. And guys, don't forget to work hard, play a bar. Anyways, guys, don't forget to work hard, play hard, and be a good barb. Bye.
Like, comment, share, and subscribe. Tell a friend. Tell your enemy, tell your best friend, and I'll see you next time.